Well done there, young one. Now then, the time has come to show you who I truly am. I was King Rome Bosphoramus Hyrule. I was the last leader of Hyrule, a kingdom which no longer exists. The Great Calamity was merciless. It devastated everything in its path, Lo, a century ago. It was then that my life was taken away from me. And since that time, here I have remained in spirit form. I did not think it wise to overwhelm you while your memory was still fragile. So rather than that, I thought it best to assume a temporary form. Forgive me. I think you are now ready. Ready to hear what happened. 100 years ago. To know Calamity Ganon's true form, one must know the story from an age long past. The Demon King was born
stories
into the kingdom
of Ganon,
but his transformation
from generation
to generation
created the horror you
in
see
form
now.
Of legends and fairy tales. The signs of a resurrection of Calamity Ganon are clear.
A prophecy. And the power to oppose
we
it.
We decided to heed the prophecy.
Lies dormant.
And began excavating large areas of land. It wasn't long before we discovered several
ancient relics.
The divine
the
beasts
of our
were giant machines piloted by warriors. We also found the Guardian.
This coincided
an army
with
of
ancient legends
soldiers
oft
repeated throughout our land.
We also learned of a princess with a sacred power. And her appointed knight, chosen by the sword that seals the darkness.
100 years ago, there was a princess sent to inherit the sacred power of these ancient
relics,
and a skilled knight at her side. We selected
four skilled individuals from across Hyrule
and tasked them with the duty.
With the princess as their commander,
we dubbed these pilots champions. A name that
would
solidify her appointed knight and the rest of the champions were on the brink of sealing away Ganon. Ganon was cunning. He responded with a plan beyond our imagining. He appeared from deep below Hyrule Castle, seized control of the Guardians and the Divine Beasts.
The champions lost their lives
against
those
us.
Residing in the castle as well.
The appointed knight gravely
and
thus, wounded collapsed.
The kingdom of Hyrule was
princess.
Devastated absolutely by
Calamity
Ganon.
The princess survived to face Ganon
Link.
Alone.
You are our final hope. The fate of Hyrule rests with you.
That princess was my own daughter, my dear Zelda. And the courageous knight who protected her right up to the very end. That knight was none other than you, Link. You fought valiantly when your fate took an unfortunate turn. And then, you were taken to the Shrine of Resurrection. Here you now stand, revitalized 100 years later. Princess Zelda, and now, as she works to restrain Ganon from within Hyrule Castle, she calls out for your help. However, my daughter's power will soon be exhausted. Once that happens, Ganon will freely regenerate himself, and nothing will stop him from consuming our land. Considering that I could not save my own kingdom, I have no right to ask this of Link. But I am powerless here. You must save her, my daughter, and do whatever it takes to annihilate Ganon. Somehow, Ganon has maintained control over all four divine beasts, as well as those guardians swarming around Hyrule Castle. I believe it would be quite reckless for you to head directly to the castle at this point. I suggest that you make your way east out to one of the villages in the wilderness. Follow the road out to Kakariko Village. There you will find the Elder Impa. She will tell you more about the path that lies ahead. Consult the map on your Sheikah slate for the precise location of Kakariko Village. Make your way past the twin summits of the Dueling Peaks. From there, follow the road as it proceeds north.
Thank you. Whoa.